In today's tutorial, we are creating this super cool text pop-out effect in PowerPoint. It's fast, fun, and add instant flair to your presentation. Let's start the video. Start with a blank slide. Right-click and choose Format Background. Select Gradient Fill. Now, pick a gradient preset. Then, customize the colors one by one. Adjust the direction for the perfect lighting effect. Insert a large text box and type the word dog or any word you like. Change the font color to white. Set the font to Arial. Make it bold and increase the size. I'm going up to 340 point. Center the text on the slide. Then go to text option, effect and apply inner shadow. Increase the transparency for a subtle yet striking depth. Now, insert your image. I am using a dog photo with a transparent background. Next, duplicate the image. Select both copies. Align center to make sure they overlap perfectly. Take one of the two images and center it behind the text. Now, select the top image. Go to Picture Format, Crop, and trim it carefully so the image appears to pop out from inside the text. Click on Slideshow to preview. And that's it. You have created a clean, eye-catching text pop-out effect entirely in PowerPoint. Want the editable file? It's linked in the description below. If you found this video helpful, like, subscribe for more creative PowerPoint tricks. And I will see you in the next video.